On the 14th of October 2019, at a synod of the Byzantine Catholic Patriarchate in the monastery near Olomouc, Czech Republic, Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano was elected and proclaimed in an extraordinary election as the rightful Pope. Francis Bergoglio is an open heretic and apostate, that is, an invalid pope. The consequence was a state of sede vacante. Before the extraordinary election of the new pope, Patriarch Elijah declared an anathema, a repeated announcement, excommunication from the church on Francis Bergoglio, a manifest heretic. The main initiator of the apostate synod, Francis Bergoglio, a heretic, apostate, and pseudo-pope, is under a multiple anathema. No one is bound by obedience to him. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. In this extraordinary situation, before God and before the Church, I realize my duty as an Orthodox Catholic bishop, and therefore I elect Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano as the rightful Pope. The extraordinary Synod of the Byzantine Catholic Patriarchate hereby calls on all Orthodox Catholic cardinals and bishops to support or accept the election of the new Pope. The election was held on the basis of the prophetic ministry. The Synod on Amazonia is the culmination of the abuse of papal authority by the apostate Bergoglio. In order to prevent the conversion of the Church of Christ into a pagan anti-church of the New Age, an extraordinary step had to be taken: the election of the rightful Pope. An open letter to Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano, elected as the rightful successor of the Apostle Peter. Your Holiness, the manifest heretic Francis Bergoglio occupies the papal office and works towards destroying not only the papacy, but the whole Church of Christ. What is the will of God in this extraordinary situation? God wants you to accept the papal office. We beseech you in the name of God and on behalf of the bleeding mystical body of Christ, the Church, to accept the election despite the fierce opposition of the enemies. Even if you stay in office for several days or weeks facing the struggle, it is an important step towards preserving Orthodox doctrine and the Church of Christ. Your installation as Pope will not cause a papal schism, because Bergoglio, being a heretic, has never been a valid Pope. So the Church was de facto in a state of sede vacante. This state ends with your acceptance of Peter's keys.